Hi everyone. Not trying to be perfect. I've already filmed this like 5 times, so a little rusty like I always say in my videos, but yeah, here we are. Haven't uploaded a video in about a month now. I was gonna take longer to upload a video, but I don't want to get in that habit of not being creative, or not at least trying to be creative. So I just wanted to film a little abstract art painting. And I have one that I've already started, well, that I haven't finished. And I'm just not, I don't know, I just don't have the inspiration to finish it. Or the, yeah, I guess that's what it is, the inspiration to finish it. So I want to just put it off to the side for now and start something new, just something abstract that's just kind of like on the whim. Or, yeah, I think that's how you say it. This is hard to do with one hand and film at the same time. I should have set up my little tripod. There we go. So, bye-bye. Or not bye-bye, just see you later. Little painting. can I say? It's still not making sense to me. I don't know where I'm going with this. Usually it starts forming a, like, some type of cohesion together. I don't know. Maybe the little flower daisies were a mistake. I can easily cover those up, but maybe if I take a moment away, that'll help. I'm gonna go take Benji for a walk, get some fresh air. Good morning, everyone. I think it's around 7:38, somewhere around that time, and it's gonna be a very pretty day. And I got a new bird feeder. Not that anyone asked, actually no one asked. But yeah, you can see it's like glassless, and check out Wild Birds Unlimited. It's, how do I describe this? The seed is actually in like a little column, and it's kind of spicy because squirrels don't like spicy seed. But birds, I guess, don't mind it. I don't know exactly how that works, but squirrels don't like it, so we're gonna go with that. But yeah, today's my day off and I'm going to paint.
feel so far away, though you're close. Where's your mind at? I wanna know. A penny for your thoughts. I wanna know what's inside that heart of yours. Ooh, I feel paper thin.
I don't know if you can see this little bird feeder back here and the little birds flying around, but they are so hungry, they don't care that I'm out here. Or maybe they're just used to me now. We have so many, I don't want to say it's annoying, but it's a little frustrating because all the other little birds don't seem to get any bird seed. So I'll be happy whenever they decide to fly home. Because normally they're not here, I guess. From what I've learned. So, oh, and Binge wants to be a part of this video too. So. And they don't really seem to like this little bird feeder. Maybe they just need to get used to it. Hopefully I didn't waste my money. I don't think so. They just have to get used to it.